Hello everyone, today I will show you how to draw flower pot. First, you draw the middle line 15 cm long like this. After that, we will make 4 lines. One is 4 cm, second 3 cm. Eight centimeter and last again 4 centimeter. Now connect all line from one side like this. And same from the other side as well. Draw the oval shape on the top. And in bottom shape like this. Now draw the rub these lines. Now draw leaves by using curved line like this. To make the flower, first you will make small oval shapes like this. One, two, three, and four, and last. And make petals like this. Now drawing is complete. Now start coloring. For petals, you can use light green, dark green, and yellow color for leaves. Thank you. For flowers, you can use yellow color. In center, you can use pink color. Here I'm using orange color for shading. Now draw light curve lines like this, 1, 2, and 3. Now we can make slanting line in it with different colors, yellow, pink, orange and blue, purple. Now outline with black sketch pen or marker. You can use sketch pen or marker. Now my drawing is complete.